I'm Takeshi. This is brief English practice. On this video, I'm going to practice an English idiom. It's up to you. It's up to you. Okay, let's get started and move on to some examples. Example 1. Do you think I should start learning English? It's up to you. Okay, next. Example 2. You have to start learning English. It's not up to you to decide that. Anyway, that's it from me. How was my English? Thank you for watching and joining me. See you next time. Bye for now.